next problem. First question, the cost of one pen is rupees 7, find the cost of 4 pens. Here, the amount of one pen are given and find the cost of 4 pens. So, we multiply it for 7 for 28. Means, here, given amount of one pen equal 7 and find the 4 pens, we can add the 7 4 times get our answer, but it is long process. In previous class we have already learned that repeated the multiply is repeated form addition, means when we add 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 we can write it 7 into 4, so our answer is 28. Means we get our answer to multiply 7 into 4 or add to 7 4 times, but multiplication is easy process to get the answer. So we multiply 7 into 4, it will be 28. Means our cost of 4 pens will be 28 rupees. Question number 2, a dog has 4 legs. How many legs do 5 dogs have? Means here given the legs of 1 dog, 1 dog's leg 4, and find the legs of 5 dog. As same process, we can add 4 5 times and get our answer. But when we multiply 5 into 4, we get our answer, means 5 into 4. We multiply 5 by 4 because 1 dog has 4 legs and 5 dogs have 5 times of 4 legs. So we multiply 5 into 4, it will be 20. Question number 3, there are 30 days in a month, how many days will be in 5 months? In same questions, days in 5 months, 1 month will be 30 days. When we add 30 plus 30, 5 times, we get our answer, or we multiply it when 30 into 5, we get our answer. When we multiply 30 into 5, 3, 5 are 15, and 0, it will be 150 days. So, in 5 months, there will be 151 days. So, the questions where the unit, the 1 units are given, and find then more unit of 1. So, we multiplied the number of given units and required unit and get our answers.